Hi everyone, and welcome back to Granny's Gum Video. Now, I've never seen these gums before. I thought they were cup noodles, but they're not. They're gum, okay? And they look like the little cup of noodle, you know, noodle cups that we buy. And this is a chicken flavor. I'm sure it's not chicken flavor, but this is chicken. This is beef. And this is another chicken, and this is, I believe, shrimp. So I've never tried these before. I got these at the flea market. And I think it's Mexican gum because right here it says, on this side it says instant. I thought it was noodles. But when I looked closely today, it says instant pum. And pum in Spanish means pop. So instant pop. So we'll find out what this is all about. Let's get started. Very interesting. They're like cup of noodle. Turn all my other electrical gadgets off. I always look forward to my gum videos because they are so fun. And it says, Tio Cuco Instant Gum. They look like the cup of noodle. I'll call them the cup of gum, okay? Okay, I'm gonna have to chew all four packs. Are you kidding me? That's a ripoff. The beef cow flavor, okay. What a ripoff. This is a ripoff. And I believe they were like almost a dollar each. I don't think I can even blow any bubbles with these little tiny micro pieces of gum. We'll see. Oh wow. I thought there would be a lot of gum. This is the shrimp. And I think they will taste the same. What a disappointment. I would think for a dollar a box, you would get a container full of gum. Well, this has a little more, but look at the skimpy amount. This is the most disappointing gum I have ever encountered. Wow, how sad. That is sad. I'm gonna save this little tiny. Look how tiny that is. Okay, you guys, if you want to get ripped off, get this gum. Okay, never gonna get this again. It's not even gonna give me a mouthful. I don't know what I'm gonna do with today's video. It says bubblegum, I think. So hopefully I can blow some bubbles, but maybe not. Nothing is gonna come out of this one. It's cute, that's it. I may use the container. mistaken it for something else. This has the most, and I think it's supposed to be filled to the top. I think they're all the same flavored gum. Tiny little pieces. Is turning into powder too. What? What a disappointment. Okay, it's sticky. It's good snapping gum. Nice snaps. Horrible looking gum. Snaps. Let me see if it's bubblegum, okay? I doubt it. I can just tell it's not bubblegum. These gums don't even look that healthy either. They're all clumped up and they look old. Of the gum is like, it's not even soft gum, it's like plastic plaster. Sweetness is already gone. So disappointed. Don't get the cup of noodle cup of gum, okay? Cup of gum. Do not get the cup. I think I bought this for $1 each. The container is pretty, okay? That's it. stale. I think they're stale. Loud pops though. It is called instant pum. Instant pop. Just enjoy the pop today, okay? And triples. Snaps in a minute. There's no taste now. Very hard and feels like plaster. On your mark. 1 minute challenge, okay? I was hoping that this was a bubble gum so I could put all four packs, four containers in my mouth and blow a big bubble. It's not bubble gum. smooth. It's not. Look, it just. It's like silly putty. Yeah, silly putty. Loud snaps. Instant palm, okay. Snaps are good. silly